A Missouri woman is heading to prison for 60 years for sexually abusing her 13-month-old child. Tessa Vanvera was sentenced to 2 30-year terms after pleading guilty in the case. Vanvera was arrested in 2010. Prosecutors say she let a man have sex with her child and photographed the abuse. The child is now 3 years old.